A simple way to make a striking composite is to blend images gradually by applying a gradient to a layer mask. Start with two images open, a foreground image and a background image. Drag the foreground image into the background image by selecting the Move tool, clicking and dragging the foreground image up to the Document tab of the background image, and don't release your finger from the mouse, just drag into the background image, and then hold the Shift key and then release your mouse. And that aligns the two images, each on a separate layer in the Layers panel. With the foreground image, which is on Layer 1, selected, go to the bottom of the Layers panel and click the Add Layer Mask icon. With the new layer mask highlighted, go to the toolbar and select the Gradient tool. In the Options bar, click the first option. In the Gradient editor that opens, open the Basics folder and make sure that the black to white gradient is selected. Then click OK. Drag from the right side of the image to about the middle. That creates a black to white gradual gradient on the layer mask that gradually hides the foreground image. You can redraw this gradient as often as you like, changing the direction and length of the line to get a different look. Sometimes that's all you have to do, but you can extend the canvas if you want room to show more of the background image. To do that, select the Crop tool. Drag the left edge of the crop boundary over toward the left a bit. Select the Move tool and drag the foreground image over to the left. You can fine-tune this look as much as you want by redrawing the gradient on the layer mask or by painting with black on the layer mask until you get just the gradually blended look that you want.